and he's their only option. Mike Smith is not available to play, and they've got a youngster who's never played before. So, and right off the bat, top centers on both teams.
Fox almost lost it to Zach Hyman. Zach Hyman on with Devin Shore. Here's Kreider moving in. A save by Koskinen. Back to Zibanejad. Fox steps up and shoots. A deflection, a save, and a rebound save by Koskinen.
Now, those are two good saves by Koskinen, Chris Kreider. And we know how dangerous he is around the front of the net. So Fox looks one way, then just takes the wrist shot through. Koskinen stopped that one.
Brother of the Devils, Michael McLeod. They played opposite one another the other night. Rangers take it back. Sharp angle shot hits the side of the net. And it's cleared out by Tyler Benson. A little over 4 minutes gone by. Right back in. Kreider shoots, save. And the rebound carried wide. Oilers on the move. Connor McDavid picks up speed. The setup and the shot saved by Georgiev on the shot by Puljujärvi. Puljujärvi after it. Kako moving it. Rangers take over. Lindgren skates it clear. Plays it down the boards. Koskinen goes out to play it. Taken away by Strome. They score! Alexei Lafreniere! Off a great setup by Ryan Strome. Gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
And then the Rangers go down the other end. Out of the net comes the goaltender. He misplays it. And Lafreniere's there after Strome makes the play. Been a tough start.
Dryden Hunt carrying in. Checked by Darnell Nurse. Heedle with a backhand and it's stopped by Koskinen. Now McDavid. Nurse with a shot. Goes wide. Zach Hyman puts it in front. Comes all the way through. Darnell Nurse. That's blocked by Kaapo Kakko.
And Kreider gets off the ice. He was out there for 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Great hit by Lindgren. And Slater Cuckoo gets a big roar from the crowd.
Star back in the lineup. He plays with a lot of heart. And you start coming the other way, you have your head down, which Cuckoo did. That's just a good, solid body check by Ryan Lindgren. The Oilers were 10-4 on faceoffs, so they dominated. They had 7 players take faceoffs. 6 of them were perfect. The other one was McDavid. He was 0-4.
Puck around the boards, deflected into the middle, and here's Lafreniere with a puck. Cody Ceci is back. Pass in the middle. Score! Barclay Goodrow off a great setup by Alexis Lafreniere. Rangers lead 2-0.
And here they come up the ice. And now Lafreniere's got some time. He's on his offside. He's got a couple of different options, towards the net or to the slot. He goes to the slot where Barclay Goodrow is there. And Barclay Goodrow has been hot lately as well. Let it go.
Benson checked by Libor Hayek. Torres with a back pass to Barry. Barry's shot saved by Georgiev. Tough shot. Lost control of the puck. Turnaround shot saved. It slid along the goal line and went wide. 6 gone by in the second period. Oilers coming close, but that just missed. Goodrow carrying. Finds the open man. It's Miller. Save. Rebound off the post. Puljujärvi and McDavid were on. They go off. Leon Draisaitl comes on. Long pass ahead. Zibanejad to the net. And he hit the post.
Here's nearly made this a 3-0 game. Beautiful pass. Jacob Trouba. And there's the quick release. Over the glove, just off the post.
Gauthier got a piece of Yamamoto after he released the puck on the pass. And a steal by Gauthier. Drives to the net. One-handed shot. Stop. Rebound. Save by Koskinen. Rangers a 2-0 lead. Just over 6 minutes to go. Second period. Kyle Turris. Kyle Benson. A deflection score. McLeod. Ryan McLeod scores the goal to put Edmonton on the board and cut the Rangers' lead to 2-1.
So Edmonton does a nice job coming up the ice. They get the blue line, and then Ryan with that backhand pass. That's a beautiful pass. Or pardon me, Benson with the backhand pass up over his stick.
defensively in either playing against McDavid or Draisaitl.
Well, they didn't. He didn't get credit for the post he hit on right. That breakaway that John and Dave showed in between periods.
Fox with the puck. Now Strome. Down low. Kreider's redirection is saved by Koskinen. Nice play by the Rangers. Passed it well, and Kreider with a good chance. Fox shoots. Save. Koskinen. He scores! It went through Koskinen. It's a power play goal.
Is to get it to Chris Kreider. Kreider does a good job finding the puck and then getting it back to Fox, and he goes into his familiar spot right in front. And all Fox was doing is firing it right at Kreider. One of the best deflectors of the puck in the game. Here it comes. Kreider gets a piece of it. Just hits the jersey. Koskinen has no idea where it was.
McDavid, team skating foreside. McDavid heads for the net. Save made. And McDavid bumped into the goaltender.
Here comes Connor McDavid. Look at the speed and the talent.
Fox trying to clear. Stop by Yamamoto. And Zach Hyman taken away by Draisaitl. Pass to McDavid. Save! Beautiful save! Thank you again, but he's got the puck as he stopped the second one.
Why wouldn't it be? Lindgren had no idea that Draisaitl was coming from the other side. He steals it, finds McDavid, and just a brilliant save by Georgiev. Draisaitl and McDavid. You've seen it and heard it not only this season, but in seasons past. And generally, that's in the net.
They're getting loud at the Garden. They like what they see. Take away by Fox, and he led Goodrow. Strome towards the net, a deflection. Strome! Ryan Strome gets the goal.
Now the Rangers get the job done on the penalty kill, and they go back to work. There's the attempted pass by Strome. Goes off the skate of Barry and past Koskinen. Through the legs, there it is. Barry's left skate deflects off him. Koskinen can only get a piece.
Draisaitl got it through to Darnell Nurse. Nurse moves in. That shot goes off the crossbar. I think Trouba got a piece of it, and then it went off the bar. But the New York Rangers, with this win, are now the number one team in the National Hockey League with 48 points. Rangers win it 4-1.